That story right here, you heard? It's called You Never Know.
Yeah.
This shit get deep, this just the introduction.
Yeah.
Keep up. They fucking, they sucking on the low, and that profile gon' swell till it busts like a radiator. Just a side bitch that I'm fucking, her name is Catalea. He don't know her history about her, but just that Catalea. Bad bitch, keep to herself. But yeah, she fucking niggas, special niggas, bout that paper. She want a plate too. Brother starving, moms left him with no conscience. Streets hard, make money or go robbing. Clyde been gliding out of tune with his sister, keeping them at a distance. Keep masking that zipper. Mom's a mental patient, went crazy after she killed they pops. Clyde was only a baby, I guess about a couple months. Postpartum depression, you could call it the fuck you want. Catalea witnessed the beatings they moms went through. Great job, she's schooling and trying to tend to her kids' needs. Pops alky and act schizo. Stab wounds ended career as she was trying to get to his mentals. And that's when they family departed. Daryl, another case, look at rap, but the hood figure he got money through his family. But they don't know, in his line of business, he be moving bricks by the week. It came time he had to kill or be killed for that paper. He's still alive, so the Lord in his favor.